Audience, please rise for the pledge and remain standing for the alma mater.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Niriwiki-washi's gently winding waters that soon become the Gulf's deep royal blue. In majesty above the halls of spring set, the valiant eagle seeks its home so true. And here the noble eagle's sons and daughters, whose own courageous spirits soar on high, wear red, white, and blue with pride and honor. Praise our alma mater, Springstead,
You may all be seated. Good evening and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the Frank W. Springstead class of 2015. I'm Joshua Crane, and on behalf of my class, I would like to thank our families, friends, staff, and administrators for being here tonight to celebrate this milestone together with us. While we all celebrate our success together, I personally encourage you to celebrate how auspicious this evening truly is. This graduation represents the rewards of hard work and determination. There will be several other speakers you will meet during the course of this evening that we will share together. I would now like to welcome up the next senior class speaker. Thank you.
Hello and good evening. My name is Katie Barta. I am an IB student and proud member of Springstead High School. Tonight we are gathered here to recognize and celebrate those who have made it to this momentous point in their lives, the graduation of Springstead Class of 2015. Throughout the last 4 years, the students of the Class of 2015 have worked meticulously to reach their goals and pursue their dreams. However, none of our accomplishments would have been made possible without the hard work and dedication of the teachers, administrators, faculty, and staff of Springstead High School. Their commitment to excellence of this school and its students has helped all of us on our journey to this point. Many of Spring Stud's faculty and staff are in attendance tonight and should deservedly be recognized for all of their hard work over the last 4 years. At this time, I would like to ask the faculty and staff to please stand up and be recognized for all of your effort that has helped make this night possible. Also, I would like to ask the audience at this time to please help me welcome the following persons to our ceremony, as well as assist in saying thank you to them for all of their support to this great school of ours. As I announce your name, please stand and be recognized for all that you have done for our school and for us. I ask that the audience hold their applause until all have been recognized. Dr. Lori Romano, Superintendent of Schools. Mr. Gus Guadagnino, School Board Chairperson. Mr. Matthew Foreman, School Board Vice Chairperson. Ms. Susan Duvall, School Board Member. Mr. Mark Johnson, School Board Member. Ms. Beth Navarin, School Board Member. Mr. Alan Cox, Assistant Superintendent. Mr. Carmine Rufa, Principal. Ms. Leslie Pingley, Assistant Principal. Ms. Dana Pierce, Assistant Principal. Ms. Sarah Shelby, Assistant Principal. Ms. Sarah Trowell, Assistant Principal. Ms. Nancy Erling, Senior Class Sponsor. And finally, Ms. Julie Sweeney, Senior Class Sponsor.
Good evening, class of 2015. My name is Elizabeth Acevedo, and today I have the privilege of introducing our class's salutatorian, Logan White. I've known Logan for the past 3 years, but it was not until this year that Logan and I became good friends, and I'm very thankful for that. I can easily say that Logan is one of the most impressive individuals I've come to know. I remember hearing about the quote-unquote genius that we had in our class back in freshman year, but it wasn't until I met him that I thought to myself, oh my God, I've just met the next Nobel Prize winner. Logan is truly brilliant, but he's not just intelligent. Logan's an extraordinary individual. Most of Logan's teachers claim that he's one of the best students that they've had, if not the brightest student that they've ever had. Throughout the past couple of years, he's accomplished much more than the average student, from publishing research papers with USF professors, to winning state piano competitions, to becoming a National Merit Scholar. His intellectual capabilities are undeniable, but what astounds me and his friends the most is the fact that Logan White is the most humble kid I've ever known. This year, I had the opportunity to spend spring break with Logan and four others at an academic team state competition. Logan White made my spring break one of the best I'd ever had, despite the fact that he made me cry because he forced me to go on my first roller coaster. I probably didn't go a single hour that week without laughing hysterically. And for those of you who know me, know my laugh isn't exactly the most pleasant sound. So thank you, Logan, for putting up with me. With a mind and character as extraordinary as the one he has, I have no doubt in my mind that he will accomplish anything he wants to in the future. While we're all graduating today and hope to never look back on math or geometry, any type of math, Logan loves it, and he's going to be pursuing it as his major. So please help me wish him the best of luck as he moves on to bigger and better things at the University of Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to this year's salutatorian, Logan White.
Thank you. Yes. I guess so. Hello. I have a lot to live up to. Well, welcome, fellow students of the graduating class of 2015. This evening, I am honored to have been assigned the role of giving the welcome address. For those of you who don't know me, which now you do, I mean, just had a speech about me, but my name is Logan White, and I'm not quite sure how, but I've turned out to be the class salutatorian. We've come really far as a class, and I'd like to use this opportunity to highlight some of our greatest moments and accomplishments. To start, my personal favorite moment with this class occurred before our final Eagle games. Some may remember it as the Great Blue and Red Shirt Crisis. Last year, an open meeting was held to determine our class color. No one actually attended this meeting, so it was decided by officers that our class color would be blue instead of the usual red. This was a cause of a rather superfluous amount of havoc, which itself gave way to an amusing separation between those who wanted to wear one color over the other. In the end, our Eagle game saw some students wearing blue, some wearing red, and the boldest of our class wearing no shirts at all. These were the Independents. Thanks to the Great Class Divide of 2014, we didn't get the same red shirt memories that other classes had. But it's okay, because we made better, or at least more entertaining, memories on the way. In case you were wondering, I actually brought up this anecdote for a more important reason than to highlight our greatest accomplishment as a fight over shirt colors. The real reason I'm talking about the red and blue shirt crisis is because I think it highlights one of our best qualities as a class. We're not afraid to speak out for that which we care about. Yes, we show our rebellious spirit in disunity. That's what lost us our real final Eagle games. But in matters that concern us, we voice our opinions. Despite frequent disagreements, we've also proven that we're able to band together surrounding our common interests and compete with the best of the best. Our sports teams have shown this, our arts program has shown this, our academic record has clearly shown this. Our class has the spirit of success, and I intrinsically feel that we'll carry the spirit into the future. Whatever each of you decides to do with your respective futures, please continue using your passions to encourage others. We've left our legacy here, and it's time for us to do the same elsewhere. Finally, I want to thank the educators, faculty, and parents on behalf of the rest of the class by saying that we are truly grateful for everything you've done for us. You've given us more than just instruction. You've made Springstead a place that some of us can call our second home. Many teachers here spend countless extra hours ensuring that their students are successful and prepared for more important struggles than fleeting exams. And parents? Well, it's clear we couldn't have made it this far without your help and encouragement. Albert Einstein is said to have once said, "Only a life lived for others is a life worthwhile." You've been demonstrating this point of view to us all our lives, and we can't thank you enough.
Good evening, everybody. Oh, that breeze is nice. I'm the first of your class officers. My name's Chandler Griffin. There's four of us here. At this time, I would like to introduce our class motto. A quote from the late, great Robin Williams character, John Keating, in the film Dead Poets Society. Carpe diem. Seize the day, boys. Make your lives extraordinary. When I first heard this quote, I could only think of how fitting it was that the man who lived out the most amazingly imagined lives our generation has known, as Genie from Aladdin or the crazed Alan from Jumanji, was telling us to make the most out of our lives. Through these films, he showed us how limitless life can really be. And although we'll probably never experience the excitement of riding a magic carpet or live through a larger-than-life board game, we have the opportunity to go out and find adventures of our own. From this moment on, seize the day. No matter what happens, the only mistake any of us can make is to do nothing, to avoid making mistakes or challenging ourselves, to branch off from where we are right now. Think about it this way. For the past 4 years of our lives, and an additional 8 more before then, we've sat in classrooms learning what seems like an entire working knowledge of the known world. Whether your next step be the workforce, the armed forces, college, or even if you have absolutely no idea where you're going to do next, remember not to waste a day now. While you could be exploring the world we learned about in our textbooks and finding what you're truly passionate about. Nothing is holding us back from being the next young men and women crazy enough to think they can make a difference. After all, the world is out there, and I think it's about time we go see it for ourselves.
Hello, peers, faculty, and guests. My name is Amanda Santana, and I am a senior class officer. As many of you guys know, our class color this year always and has been red. Often when I think of the color red, ideas of passion, radiant, strength, and determination flood my mind and heart. We have not only chosen the class color as red because it's tradition, or because it happens to be our class color, but also because the concepts associated with red are characteristics which we as a class display. Throughout our 4 years at Springstead High School together, we have collaborated and created. In all our actions, we've been passionate, radiant, strong, and determined. Our time here has been and always will be cherished because of the relationship we've formed, the memories we've made, the people we've met, and the knowledge we've gained. These past few years have been packed with intense emotion, bringing out the spirit of red in all of us. We've all grown in so many ways. We've grown as people, as friends, and as family. As said in a song I recently heard, first you both got out the way, and the vibe is feeling strong, and what's strong turns, I'm nervous, you guys are so pretty. Okay, first you both got your way, and the vibe is feeling strong, and what's small turned to a friendship, and a friendship turned to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, and that love will never get lost. We've all got a long way to go, a lot of passions, and a lot of room to grow. May the future bring strength and success to all of us. And may we all even have more amazing experiences as we take on the world. Can't wait for us to tell each other about it when we see each other again, class of 2015.
Good evening, class of 2015. I'm Ashley Clark, one of your senior class officers. Our class flower is the white rose, a symbol of power and empowerment. The essence of our class is embodied by the white rose because it represents the future in consideration of the past. That is what we are here to do tonight, to cherish the irreplaceable memories we have shared together and then take our first steps into our future. 4 years ago, we started out as rosebuds, uncertain about the future. But our years at Springstead have nurtured us into intelligent young adults, ready to accept all of the wondrous opportunities that life has to offer. We have blossomed into vivacious white roses. According to Greek mythology, all roses were originally white. They only came to be colored through passion. We have blossomed, but we too have yet to be colored by the brilliance of life, as we still reflect our white form. But what is the color white? To me, white is the clouds painted across the sky. White is the sand on a beach oasis. White is foam rolling on the waves. And white is sunlight glistening off the ocean. Scientifically, however, white is not a color at all, but actually a reflection of all the colors combined. So when you look at your white rose, know that it is not actually white, but rather it is displaying a vast array of colors that your brain only processes as white. The white rose you're holding is symbolic of all the potential we have inside us to reflect all of the colors of life. No matter what our futures may hold, whether it is going to college, entering the workforce, or serving our country, we will all begin to add splashes of color to our lives. Together we came to Springstead as white roses, ready to learn and grow. Now together, we must go, as vibrant white roses in full bloom, filled with knowledge, eager to take on life, and reflecting a brilliant display of color. I wish you all the best in the future, and I hope each and every one of you will lead an extraordinary life. Just remember
that being a white rose does not mean that you only exhibit one color. White roses reflect all colors, so you're also a pink rose and a red rose and a yellow rose, etc. I ask you to treat your life in the same way. Strive for success in all facets of your life. Don't just do one thing, do everything. Paint your existence with all the vibrancy of colors that your white rose reflects. Thank you and congratulations, graduating class of 2015.
Good evening, kings and queens of Springstead High School. My name is Ayana Escobar-Nario, one of your senior class officers, and I will be speaking to you tonight about our class song, Kings and Queens by 30 Seconds to Mars. I would first like to say that I am so glad and so proud to see that the class of 2015 has made it this far up the homecoming week hierarchy. Ever since our peasant and farm animal days as freshmen, our cowboy days as sophomores, and our Greek mythology days last year. Now, throughout the past 4 years, we have managed to stay alive and make it to tonight's graduation and coronation. We will gallantly and graciously walk across this stage in front of you, closing this chapter of our lives as we graduate. But tonight, we won't only walk away as graduates. A new chapter will begin as our coronation commences. Tonight, we will leave as the kings and queens our 4 years here have prepared us to be. Because graduating doesn't constitute an end. It marks a level of achievement needed to become the kings and queens we are meant to be. 30 Seconds to Mars quotes, "These lessons that we've learned here have only just begun. Chemistry taught us that most things can be broken down into a molecular level. Physics taught us that what goes up must come down. Biology taught us that we are all genetically related. History taught us that the past is filled with many mistakes. And PE has taught us that not everyone can throw or catch a ball. However, the most important lessons in life can only be taught by experiencing it. And after we walk across this stage, we'll have to face the world. Springstead High School has fortified and prepared us for our futures as adults, or as the song quotes, the kings and queens of our own lives and promises. But the lessons do not stop here. Our castle, Springstead High School, will envelop the memories we've made here, but it is our job to create new ones in the real world. As our graduation ends and our coronation begins, I want you to remember that we are the kings and queens of promise. The song quotes, "We'll steal our new lives through blood and name in defense of our dreams." I want you to remember that although people can dream, although people can create a fantasy for themselves, the only way to make those dreams a reality is to take the throne and be the ruler of every single action that you take. We are the kings, we are the queens.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am TJ Durrell, and it is my true pleasure to introduce one of FW Springstead's finest overall students. I am sure you have all heard of him at one point or another, and I count myself lucky to have known him for so long. Cliched words such as phenomenal and amazing and incredible, these aren't enough to describe Chandler. Chandler is truly one of a kind, They even had a special order as graduation stole to say both president and valedictorian, just two of the honors he's earned. Many students are able to follow multiple paths in their high school careers. They combine scholarly, athletic, and extracurricular pursuits. However, even these multitaskers shine in one or two areas. Chandler succeeds in everything he does. His classmates predicted that he would be valedictorian since the ninth grade. Academically, Chandler is expecting an international baccalaureate diploma in the coming months. His hard work and natural intelligence have resulted in the successful completion of many very rigorous courses. And as a result of his stellar GPA and test scores, he will proudly attend the University of Florida in the fall, where he will study engineering. In addition to his academics, Chandler's innocent charm and chivalry have won over many a teacher's approval throughout the years. Likewise, his humor, creativity, and his fun-loving side have prompted many good times in RIB class and throughout all of Springstead High School. Not only has Chandler been homecoming king, class president, beta club member, and an NHS member, he is also not afraid to play a competitive game of soccer on this field in the pouring down rain on our IB field day. But one of the greatest things about Chandler is that he never boasts of any of these successes himself. While I'll happily brag about this great guy, he is unshakingly humble. Though Chandler has clearly found the formula for success already, I will still wish him luck in college and all his future endeavors. I respect and admire this man so much. Class of 2015, please help me welcome the greatest valedictorian I know for the greatest class I know. Our 2015 valedictorian, Chandler Griffin.
Round two. I just want to thank TJ and really everybody over there. Not all of us get to make a speech about other people, but all of them are really the greatest people I know in my class and everybody really out there as well. Now to begin. Dr. Seuss once said, "How did it get so late, so soon?" Ever since we walked in Springstead's doors 4 years ago, it seems like we haven't taken a single breath. Whether it's sports, academics, or extracurriculars, we've all been very busy making our mark. Time really does fly. It wasn't until recently that I've really been able to reflect upon my experiences here and our experiences as a class, to really think about how much we've been able to accomplish and how far we have come. And now, as we've all made it to this point, it's easy to feel as if it's the end of something special. Like the last 4 years of our lives are over and we're starting new as we make our way into the real world. However, we will carry the memories we've had wherever we go next and the things we've learned, not only from our teachers, but also from our friends. The late night lessons in procrastination, the realization that, yeah, lunch is long enough to write an essay in. And that trying to be perfect is not only unrealistic, it's also not any fun. A common misconception about success is that it requires one to be the smartest person in the room or the most liked. In actuality, it only requires one to have the confidence in the things they do and who they are. Some of the most successful people I know embrace their high-pitched screeching laughs, unique senses of style, and even their mistakes. When I was younger, I remember going whitewater rafting with my family, and it ended up being extremely memorable for the abundance of mistakes. While we were instructed to avoid the obstacles on the river, as life would have it, our boat was wedged into just about every rock, including two that submerged our raft entirely. And although this doesn't seem like the ideal trip, I don't think my family would have found it as entertaining if we hadn't run into as many obstacles. For one, I don't think my family would have found it as fun if I hadn't refused to get back in the boat and instead insist on walking 10 miles back to camp. And I don't think I would have had as much fun if I hadn't seen my sister get catapulted after the raft later on. I mean, come on. The point is, Even if everything is going wrong, that doesn't mean you have to feel sorry for yourself. If you never at least once stray off into the trees or get stuck on a rock, let's be honest, you're not having any fun and you're definitely not taking any risks. As the rapper Big Sean once said, there are no mistakes, only lessons. Go after your dreams and what you believe in because, in the end, that's what matters more than anything else. The long road to reach your end goal, regardless of what others may say. Whether you realize it or not, no matter who you are or what you do, the majority of the world isn't going to be your best friend. There's a reason it's called the dog-eat-dog world, but that's what makes it so special. That's what makes the great moments we've had over the past 4 years so unforgettable and today so valuable. 10 years from now, we'll all be in separate places desperately going after our own extremely ambitious dreams that began here. I've been honored to welcome you to those futures because for the last time, class is over. And paraphrase from the cast of Friends, welcome to the real world, class of 2015. It sucks. You're gonna love it. Thank you.
And now at this time, I would like Dr. Romano to stand to receive the official certification of graduation. Dr. Lori Romano and the District School Board of Hernando County, on behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration of Springstead High School, it is indeed my pleasure to certify that these members of the 2015 graduating class have successfully completed all requirements of the law and standards for high school graduation as prescribed by the State Board of Education, the District School Board of Hernando County, and the Springstead High, and should thus be awarded a diploma or a certificate of completion. And now at this time, will the stage party please take their places?
Senior Class President, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, valedictorian, Chandler Griffin. AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, salutatorian, Logan White. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, TJ Jarrell. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Joshua Crane. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Elizabeth Acevedo. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Catherine Barta. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Annie McGrath. Brandon Lewis. Highest honors, Peter Ainsworth. Highest honors, Jared Alisi. High honors, Austin Anderson. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Gordon Appleton. Joseph Balcom. Anthony Balog. William Benoit, high honors. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Tristan Bergman. Honors, Nicholas Bianchi. Honors, Tristan Bishop. Jeffrey Betcher. Hayden Bosco. Honors, Robert Boyd. Hannah Alimo. Honors, Olivia Alimo. Ashley Amaya. Honors, Kayla Anderson. Trisha Andre. Highest honors, PHSC graduate, Ashley Anthony. Honors, AP Academy graduate, Shelby Ard. Madeline Alt. Honors, Valerie Babino. Quanisha Balmer. High honors, Alessandra Bamman. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Esha Banwat. Honors, Carissa Beal. Marissa Bedeneshi. Gabriella Beatinger. Highest honors, Aaron Blackwell. Highest honors, Jenna Booth. High honors, AP Academy graduate, Raven Bourne. Maria Buzianis. Ashley Bozarth. Honors, Selena Bravo. Honors, Kayla Britton. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Bryn Buckner. Highest honors, Brittany Burkhammer. Abigail Burkhart. Honors Sydney Campbell. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Haley Cantor. Highest honors, Realis Cantero Garcia. Edmund Byrne. Anthony Caban. Honors, Matthew Carmen. Nicholas Carmen. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Joshua Carr. Honors, Ben Cash. Darren Castro. Julia Chevalier. High honors, Joseph Sirigliano. Tyler Colosuano. Honors, Quentin D. Alessandro. Michael Cooper. Eric Correa. Honors, Glenville Cookson. Michael Darmanin. William Davis. Jonathan DeBello. Angel Diaz. James Doucette.
Because they're still taking the picture.
Kyle Emerson. Julian Escoda. Honors Juan Espinoza. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Daniel Fazio. Honors, Christopher Feliciano. High honors, Zachary Ferrugia. AP Academy graduate, William Foster. Javier Fuentes. Alfred Geyer. Honors, Dallas Carey. Honors, Tessa Casey. High Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Honora Castles. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Alexis Kavanaugh. Honors, Mason Selt. Honors, AP Academy graduate, Scarlett Cicero. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Kylie Ciucci. Madison Connor. Honors, Paige Cook. High honors, Alondra Correa. High honors, Brianna Kautz. Honors, Krissa Kreider. Honors, Alexis Chakor. High honors, Taylor Dalton. High honors, Tia D'Amico. Dana Davis. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Natalia Davis. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Christina DeNocentis. High honors, Devin DeJesus. Aaron Delk. Jessica DeLucia. Honors, AP Academy graduate, Maya DePina. Highest honors, Louise Deasy. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Leah Daskos. Heather Drew. Deaza Duffy, honors. Honors, Victoria Eid. High honors, Caitlin Fedor. High honors, Gian Garcia. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Brandon Geiger. Justin Glorioso. High honors, Dylan Haas. Austin Hampton. Honors, Robert Hardin. High honors, Michael Harrison. Blake Hartmeyer. Highest honors, Thomas Hartung. Jagger Hendrickson. Jonathan Hiller. Honors Robert Holdway. Highest honors AP Academy graduate Robert Hoover. Justin Hopkins. High honors AP Academy graduate Ryan Hunt. Honors Brandon Hewitt. Austin Highland. Ryan Janish. Daniel Kale. Honors James Kern. Brennan Korthloader. High honors AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Ankit Kumar. High honors Matthew Landgraf. Michael LaViolette. Alexander Lewis. Honors Quentin Lindbeck. Honors Jonathan Lindstad. Ryle Lochran. Honors Aliana Feliciano. Honors Christina Finucane. Highest honors AP Academy graduate Brooke Fishbach. Highest honors, Dallas Foley. High honors, Nicole Forsgren. Honors, Jasmine Galarza. High honors, Skylyn Garcia. Honors, Selena Garmendez. Honors, Piper Godding. Nicole Genova. Honors Jasmine Giles. Honors AP Academy graduate Cynthia Gonzalez. Honors Alexis Greenstein. Honors Jasmine Guarneri. Highest honors AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate Sarah Guerrero. High honors Alexis Haddon. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Emily Hallwas. Tyler Hans. Highest honors, Alexandra Hazen. High honors, Ashley Healy. Heather Heck. Jamie Hernandez. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Tasneem Hibba. Brandy Hoffman. Honors, Heather Hoffman. Jacqueline Holloman. Hannah Holsinger. Honors, Jacqueline Jacobs. Honors, Mark Lyons. Jason McGill. High honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Arjun Malhotra. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Bharat Malhotra. Jacob Menino. Lazaro Martin. Chris Mast. Highest honors, Kendall Masonette. Honors, Michael McDonald. Highest honors, Matthew McDuff. Coleman McGee. Joseph McGlinchey. Honors, Dylan McLeod. Honors, Joshua McNair. Honors, Daniel Mendez. Highest honors, Joseph Meyer. High honors, Zachary Meyer. Seth Middleton. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Karan Mohan. Honors, Matthew Moore. Frank Morales. Daniel Morse. Honors, Marshall Murphy. Dakota Nisbet. William O'Brien. Honors, Nicholas O'Connor. William Orton. Joshua Page. Kelsey Johnston. Highest honors, Jennifer Yost. Callie Copcherry. Diane Keenan. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, PHSC graduate, Paige Krause. Riley Kublik. Honors, Sasha Labrador. Honors, Brianna Lacey. Honors, AP Academy graduate, Caitlin Layton. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Catherine Levonik. Honors, Shelby Ludwig. Kayla Malloy. Ariel Malsbury. High honors, Brianna Marcinek. Highest honors, Christina Magrini. Regan Merrick. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Brandy Martinez. Melanie Martinez. Brianna McBride. High honors, PHSC graduate, Victoria McCabe. Adriana Melendez. Alexandria Mehmet. Honors, Claudia Mendoza. High honors, Sterling Mills. Raven Moreau. Honors, Tatiana Nazario. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Grace Nee. Ryan Palouche. Honors, Dominic Pannone. Andre Passione. Honors, Evan Pennington. Nathan Pereira. David Perez. High Honors AP Academy graduate Christopher Pfaff. Highest Honors AP Academy graduate IB Diploma candidate Brendan Fent. Jorge Pena. Stefan Paremba. Kevin Parada. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Shamir Qureshi. Brian Ray. Honors, Kyle Rakes. High honors, AP Academy graduate, Dean Rasmussen. Stephen Remish. Honors, Carlos Reyes. Honors, AP Academy graduate, Dante Rice. Ivan Rivera. Martin Rivera. Logan Roberge. High honors, Connor Ross. Highest honors, Michael Rubaca. Jake Rushworth. High honors, Brandon Sams. High honors, Brandon Santa Lucia. High honors, Jordan Santa Lucia. Honors, Austin Schwartz. Angela O'Neill. Kelsey O'Rourke. Alexis Orton. Miranda Osner, highest honors. High honors, Kelsey Addison. High honors, Sarah O'Vera. Michaela Panarello. Nicole Parker. Honors, Liana Pascarella. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Anisha Paulson. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Darby Peck. Honors, Melissa Perez. Rebecca Persad. Diana Pham. Honors AP Academy graduate Savannah Piaquadio. Kimberly Piamba. High Honors Amber Piazza. High Honors AP Academy graduate Alexandra Pisic. Jocelyn Pinheiro. Kaylin Puglisi. Honors Brittany Quinones. Honors Caitlin Recco. High Honors AP Academy graduate Mackenzie Reese. Highest Honors Lisa Renskowski. High Honors Samantha Reniker. High Honors AP Academy graduate Jade Reyes. High Honors Angela Richards. Mo Cherie Rodriguez. Jeremy Sirico. Honors Sean Skinner. Dustin Smiley. High Honors Andrew Smith. Honors Christian Soka. Highest Honors Kyle Stein. Eric Stevens. Andrew Storin. Honors William Swift. Jeffrey Thomas. Highest Honors Ian Thomas. Nicholas Tiana. AP Academy graduate Honors Tristan Trucott. Brandon Turf. Rafiq Vejirano. Honors Joshua Victory. David Vo. Honors Jonathan Voisinet. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, William Veneta. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Matthew Walker. David Warren. Jordan Waters. Robert White. Honors, Mitchell Winters. Daniel Wright. Aaron Yana. Michael Yassa. Vanessa Rodriguez. Genesis Rolone Gracia. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Kaylee Rupi. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Zara Sammy. Honors, Emily Sanborn. Highest honors, Kristen Sanchez. Erica Santa Maria. Dakota Schaub. Honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Ashley Schrecht. High honors, AP Academy graduate, Asia Scrivens. Morgan Selby. Honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Scarlett C-Mac. High honors, Christina Serrano. Adriana Sheriff. High honors, Summer Taylor. High honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Sydney Taylor. High honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Suzanne Tillmans. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB Diploma candidate, Nao Tran. Sabrina Ubeli. Jasmarie Uyoi. Caitlin Varnes. Honors, Darian Vire. Michaela Waddy. Lisa Weishi. Highest honors, Kelly Wall. Highest honors, Marta Walsh. Elena Watson. Gabriella Weinstein. Ryan York. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Declan Jung. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Omar Zudi. Aaliyah Saim. High honors, Kyla Smith. Rebecca Smith. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, Noelle Solomon. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Isabella Cereso. Amanda Savanik. Catherine Shadas. Athalie Streeter. Valentina Stewart. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Kayla Strobel. Nicole Sullivan. Honors, Jessica Wendelstedt. Mahogany Westbrooks. Talia Wilson. Brianna Juhas. Honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Bridget Zamora.
You guys are supposed to go around. Aren't they going around? Are they gonna go around? Okay.
Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Ayana Escobar Nario. Honors, Amanda Santana. Highest honors, AP Academy graduate, IB diploma candidate, Ashley Clark.
Seniors and parents, I want to remind you that the diplomas will be available for pickup in the gymnasium immediately following the ceremony. And now, seniors, please stand and accept our congratulations for your academic achievement. And now, following the lead of your class officers in the traditional manner, class of 2015, you may turn your tassels. Seniors, now please follow your officers by one more time, doing the spirit cheer for Springstead. Please remove your tassel, and at this time, at the end of the cheer, you may toss your caps. Hit it, guys.